Kurt Wilde. Kurt Wilde, founder of the influential garage band The Rats, came from the aluminium trailer parks of Michigan, though rock folklore claims far more primitive origins. According to legend, when Kurt was 13, he was discovered by his mother in the family loo at the service of his older brother, and promptly shipped off for 18 months of electric shock treatment. Guaranteed the treatment would fry the fairy clean out of him. But all it did was make him bonkers every time he heard electric guitar.